On behalf of Hello Norway, I greet you on the UN Day of Solidarity with the Palestinian people. The Norwegian Confederation of Trade Unions, LO, represent the vast majority of the Norwegian workers. LO Norway adopted a statement in 2017 where we demand that the blockade of Gaza must be lifted, and we also demand that the Israeli settlement expansion must be stopped. Further, we call for the wall to be torn down and the Palestinian refugees must be allowed to return to their homes. We demand a democratic two-state solution with equal rights for all, and we demand a solution where Palestine is given full membership amongst the nations in the UN. We must all stand up for international law, and we must all stand up for the Palestinians' right to self-determination. Solidarity to the people of Palestine.